Good morning, everyone. Today we will be doing one fun activity and it will be really interesting. But before starting, let's observe a minute of silence to calm ourselves so that we can concentrate better. So the name of this activity is Pictionary. Everyone, please repeat. The name of this activity is
Pictionary.
Yes. So in this, I will be drawing 4-5 images. And while drawing, I will be giving you hints. And then you have to guess. I guess it will be interesting, won't it? So let's start. Can you all guess this shape? Yes, this is a triangle. Now, let me make something out of this triangle. It is very cold and yummy. And we keep it in a refrigerator. Can you all guess? Yes, this is an ice cream. And we eat it in summers. But children, tell me, should we eat ice creams regularly? No, we should eat it sometimes. So what I've drawn over here? I've drawn an ice cream. Now let's move ahead. So let me rub it. A fruit and it is red in color and it starts with letter A. Think, which fruit is this? This is an apple. Now let's see what's next. So look very carefully what I'm drawing. This is a fruit. This is very big and oval in shape. It's green from outside and red from inside. Can you guess which fruit is this? No? Wait, let me give you one more hint. It has many seeds inside it and it's red in color. Now can you all guess? Yes, this is a watermelon. Now let me see if you can guess this one. It is very fast and it carries many passengers from one city to another city. I guess this one is really easy. It flies up in the sky and it lands at the airport. It is an aeroplane. Now let's say bye-bye to this aeroplane.
Bye-bye, aeroplane.
Now it's time for the last one. This is an insect. It is small and has big, beautiful wings. It lives in a garden and loves flowers. And do you know, children? When it was small, it was a caterpillar. Can you all guess this one? Yes, this is a butterfly. I hope you all enjoyed today's class. Have a good day. Bye.